Eugene Cernan, the last man to walk on the moon, is being remembered this morning. Cernan died on Monday. He flew three times in space and later worked as a TV commentator for early space shuttle flights. Eugene Cernan was 82 years old.